Goodbye, Jacob Markstrom. It's confirmed. It looks like he is not going to sign with the Vancouver Canucks. And there were many reports talking about how we're going to see the Western Canadian Alberta teams bidding on Markstrom. They said it was a three-horse race in this one, but it was tweeted out by David Pagnotta on the fourth period that he can confirm Markstrom will not sign with the Vancouver Canucks. There were teams out there, man. They were saying, oh, this Alberta team is willing to offer Markstrom a seven-year deal with $5 million apiece. And, like, when I hear that, I kind of go, okay, if it's that, I'm good. I'm good with the other team taking that because I'm not signing Jacob Markstrom until he's 37. I'm sorry. I'm not signing him, giving him what is essentially an Oliver Ekman-Larsson contract, but cheaper. However, we do have other news that the Vancouver Canucks did sign a goalie. It's Braden Holtby. Take a look at this. Dan Murphy tweeting out the number. It is apparently 2 years, $8.6 million. So a 4.3 average annual value for 2 years for Braden Holtby, Stanley Cup winning championship caliber goaltender for the Washington Capitals 2 years ago. A guy who kind of fell off a little bit. We noted in the most previous video talking about Henrik Lundqvist, how Ilya Samsonov was the guy to take over the long-term future of the crease over there in DC. And of course, Henrik Lundqvist is just a placeholder to play as the backup and provide some stable 1A, 1B like alternative scenarios over for the Capitals, but Braden Holtby was the guy who was with Washington for a long, long time, debuting with that team all the way back in 2010-2011, becoming a number one starter in about 2012-2013, and ever since then, you know, he's been good. 923s, 922s, 925s. Recently, though, he kind of fell off a little bit, an 897 in 48 games played with the Caps this most previous year. But Braden Holtby is going over to Vancouver in what is probably a very good deal, honestly. Like, 2 years, it's perfect. It takes him beyond the expansion draft, and it allows him to actually be eligible there, unless he has a no-move clause, which it's not confirmed anywhere at the moment. I'm seeing some people saying that he might have one, which if he does, then I don't really know what the whole point of this whole scrap was, but oh my goodness, I hope he doesn't have a no-move clause. For me personally, though, I wouldn't really think there would be something like this, but if there is, then my goodness. But this is essentially what Markstrom was not willing to do, take a short-year term contract with the Canucks because he wanted to actually, you know, have a guarantee with his job, be in a position where he knows where he's going to play for the rest of his career, and be in a position where he's not eligible for being exposed over to Seattle. And that was the big thing that the Canucks wanted to clamp themselves down on, because they knew that Demko going into the long-term future is going to be the guy. So for this upcoming season, it's going to be Braden Holtby and Demko. No more Markstrom. We'll see where he signs later on today. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to make a video about that, to be honest. It's just going to feel so bad talking about Calgary or Edmonton having Jacob Markstrom for 7 years. It's going to be Edmonton, isn't it? It's going to be the Edmonton Oilers. We're going to see in a few hours here, but for now, Braden Holtby is a Vancouver Canuck. He will split the reins over with Thatcher Demko, and man, we spoke about this earlier too. We made a video talking about the Red Wings and Markstrom, as well as Holtby and the Capitals and the Canucks, and how that gets all tangled up together. But like, I didn't really think that Braden Holtby would be coming here, man. I honestly did not think so. But it's a done deal. Demko, Holtby is our next year tandem, and then going into the long-term future, hopefully Holtby is the one exposed to Seattle. Kind of funny, he goes from one Washington team over to another Washington team in the span of 2 years. But obviously that is a ways away. We will see what happens then, but for now, I hope you enjoyed this video. Jacob Markstrom, man, thank you so much for everything he was able to do. So good in 2019-20 and 2018-19. 2018 Christmas is where Jacob Markstrom really started to do extraordinary things for the Canucks. But to the Alberta teams, Calgary, Edmonton, whoever takes him, treat him well, please. I hope you do. Hope you enjoyed this video. Shout out to Troll Slanax. Tell me in the comments what you think about this idea right here, and bye.